Hello and thanks for joining us. This is the What Now. Let's begin with a coverage of the pilgrimage. At least 19 pilgrims have died during the Hajj pilgrimage in Saudi Arabia amid soaring temperatures in the region. The Hajj, one of the largest religious gatherings globally, is a mandatory pilgrimage for all Muslims with a means to perform it at least once in their lifetime, being one of the five pillars of Islam. Recall that the Saudi Health Ministry issued an advisory on Thursday, warning of soaring temperatures and advising pilgrims to stay hydrated and avoid being outdoors during the hottest hours of the day between 11 a.m. and 3 p.m. The Hajj, which will end on Wednesday, is one of the largest mass gatherings in the world, with more than 1.8 million Muslim pilgrims expected to take part this year.